Hello guys, this is the Commander Wolf with an sad update. Boo 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 boo. I managed to fuck up my PC. Yeah, I was going to carry it up the stairs, then I tripped, almost fell down the stairs, but of course I lost the computer down the stairs. It went boom boom boom, and then it's in its intestines got. Got out, you know. It was rather disgusting to watch, you know, and it made me very sad. But that means I won't be able to play any big games, only small games or small and small. You know, I won't be able to game old games because I only have my laptop. So, and those games will even those will run very poorly. But you know what? I am going to have no choice but to buy a new computer now anyway. So I'm just going to do that. But I won't be able to do that before waiting at least 4 weeks. Yeah, at least 4 weeks. I think, let's see. Yes, 4 weeks. Now, in about 4 weeks, give or take, I will be able to buy a new computer. And then we'll have big, big, big games, cool games and such. But until then, we'll just have to deal with Garry's Mod and some Half-Life and some and other games like that. And it's going to be not highest resolution of everything, anything. But anyways, that's what I had wanted to say. And that's how it has to be. Goodbye.